If you study like this, you might want to stop. Say you have an exam coming up that covers 3 topics. The day before, you study topic A for 3 hours, then B, and then C. Now, this approach isn't bad, but if you want to improve retention and potentially do better in school, use interleaving. Instead of studying one topic at a time, mix it up. Study a little bit of A, then a little bit of B, then a little bit of C, and repeat.